this is Nalini Sharma for Red Carpet Diary at the Visa Screening Room. Toronto International Film Festival hit a peak of activity today with the premieres of several important films. The Duchess starring Keira Knightley, Spike Lee's latest, The Miracle at St. Anna, Management starring Jennifer Aniston, and here at the Visa Screening Room, Genova starring Colin Firth, Catherine Keener, and Willa Holland.
It's a film about a family from Chicago, and they... The mum dies and the dad decides to take the two daughters to Genova in Italy. He loves his two daughters, he wants them to be happy, he wants them to be safe. And really the film's about how you cope with difficult things in your life, how you get on with your life.
My character is a family friend of this man, Colin Firth. He loses his wife and his daughters come to Italy. Why do you think they came to Italy?
I think kind of to restart their life.
I played the Colin's eldest daughter. My character turns her grief into rebellion and just gets deeper and deeper into her... I don't want to say a bad word, but crap, basically. Eventually, they all rekindle again together, and then they work out their issues.
It was a gorgeous location. I spent a lot of my life in Italy. I'm married to an Italian.
It was great to go to Italy. Definitely a different place to shoot and a different style of shooting.
Michael films without a crew, really. There are about 12 of us making it. So it feels as much mine as anybody's in a way.
It was just all of us so close together. We all hung out every single day, lived together.
Michael never says action. He never says cut. He doesn't close the streets down. You just get on with it, and he photographs it, and that's how it works.
It's beautiful. I'm in awe of Michael, as usual, but especially Perla. It was a performance that I won't soon forget.
She's, like, brilliant. She's 12 years old, and she's already doing, like, hello. I wasn't doing that.
She and I have a very close relationship, our characters, as in real life.
I became very attached to the people that I worked with at the time.
We're all family. Like, seriously, I talk to Colin all the time, Perla and Catherine and Hope. We're all very close because of this film.
It was a very personal process. It's beautiful and it's very honest. So I've seen it about three times and I will see it again and again. I'm in love with this film.
Very exciting to be in Toronto. It's the world premiere, so it's always fun the first time to show a film.